We are
hoping to come back on our Left Solutions TV. We are hoping to back on our Poverty Alleviation scheme, our reality TV show for Poverty Alleviation. What's your name?
My name is
Aziza Tero. Where are you from? And what department?
I'm from Ogun State. I'm actually
We have highlighted five forms of poverty that we are facing in Nigeria. One of them is some poor healthcare, the other is some poor education, the other is epileptic power supply. We have the poverty of hunger and starvation. Out of all of these poverties, which of these poverties do you relate to? Poor education. So what do you think is the solution to poor education?
We are appealing to the government to please create their school. They should reduce our schools.
So are you saying subsidized?
Convenient area.
So are you saying that what the government needs to do now is to modernize education on this place and make the way with the plantain and other farms that we have that is very busy?
No, they are okay.
It doesn't look like a place that one can sit.
It looks like the only thing we need is just chairs to sit for night.
A public figure, a foreigner, mentioned that Nigerians operate an expired education. As a student in Nigeria, what do you think? What's your view on this?
Actually, we are not experiencing it. We are trying to be our own. But the only problem is, like I said earlier, they should help us conducive places, good things, reduction of school fees. That is all we need.
Okay, thank you very much for your time. Good luck with your exams. And I hope to come here when you celebrate with you.
Alright, thank you.
What's your name? What's your name? What's your name?